Dear students, in this video we are going to analyze whether NEET 2018 would be high scoring like NEET 2017 or a low scoring like NEET 2016 or between them. In NEET 2018, we have more than 13 lakh applicants, which is more than 1.75 lakhs from 2017. So with increase in number of students, will the score in NEET will rise or will remain same or will fall? Let us see. So in previous years, it has been seen that the scores does not get affected, particularly those scores which falls under merit remain same or does not get merely affected by the increase in number of applicants. So I will rule out that with an increase in 1.75 lakh students, there will be high scoring NEET. Then the second point which suggests that NEET 2018 should be a high scoring is a set pattern. NEET started in 2016, which was a turbulent year, then 2017, and we have a set pattern for NEET, and in 2018, given that a similar pattern was followed, so the scores should increase on an average basis. But this point too does not have any merit because NEET was just continuation of the earlier held AIPMT. So we do not expect a sudden change in scoring pattern. Now let us analyze what happened in 2016 and 2017. Then we will be better placed to analyze 2018. This is an actual graph of the marks scored versus rank obtained by students in 2016 and 2017 NEET. The blue line is for 2016 and the orange line is for 2017. As you can see that there is a marked difference between the two graphs. Nearly 60 marks variation for the same rank. For example, as you can see here that see at 470 there was rank of 14,000 in 2016, whereas at nearly 535 we have a rank of 14,000 in 2017. So first understand that why this gap arose in scoring pattern. Obviously IQ of the nation does not increase in a single year, so there must be some reason. And the primary reason was that 2017 NEET was easier than 2016. But then this was not the single fact. In 2016, due to two phases and the uncertainty which prevailed, lots of students, meritorious students, were left over. And they took 2017 with ease and ended up scoring good rank. But it is a good news for 2018 that we will not have competition from those students which were in the merit list of 2017 but were left from 2016. So in 2018, what I feel is that the pool of meritorious students will be lesser than in 2017. Now the comparison between 2017 and 18 question paper. Biology, which was fairly similar in 2017 and 18, even you can say it was bit easier in 2018, but then scores in biology in 2017 also remained at top, and so we do not see any marked increase in 2018, and therefore biology would be a neutral subject. The decider subject here would be physics. Lots of students got high marks in physics because of a simple paper in 2017. Yes, there were few tricky questions, but they did not take as much time to solve as much in 2018. That is, in 2018, the paper was not tricky of physics, but instead lengthier. So, students ended up doing lesser questions in physics. So I will regard that on an average in the merit range, if students ends up doing lesser questions, say at least 5 questions, then the merit should go low by 20 marks. Even if I discount the eased pressure of talented students compared to 2017. That was the case for chemistry also, that in chemistry we will see again a falling trend in marks, that is the marks will decrease or the number of questions scored will be lesser by at least 2 to 3 questions. So what I see is here is that the 5 and plus 3, say 8, if I take this minimum 8 questions and 8 into 4 32, so we'll end up below the 2017 score by 30 marks. So the graph here would be between 2016 and 17. This is most likely the pattern which will emerge. So I do not see it a very low scoring as like in 2016, but even a high scoring like in 2017 is also not visible here. So students can compare their ranks with the 2017 graph. If they ended up getting 590 marks in 2017 with rank of 4000, then in 2018 a marks law of 560 or 65 will be sufficient to get a rank of 4000. So likewise, in the upper section, that is in higher ranks, and in the lower ranks too, there will be considerable decrease in the marks obtained. Thank you.